Now, COVID-19 also wreaking havoc on a big college basketball week across the state, as both men's games between Griz and Cats have been canceled due to a positive case within Montana's program. The teams were scheduled to play tomorrow in Missoula and Saturday in Bozeman. There has been no official decision made on whether those games will be rescheduled. The women's games will go on as scheduled.